According to a report, CBI has called media reports on the closure of Sushant Singh Rajput's death case as speculative and erroneous. CBI continues to investigate the death of Sushant Singh Rajput. There are certain speculative reports in media that the CBI has reached a conclusion. It may be reiterated that these reports are speculative and erroneous, the report said in a brief statement. Media reports earlier in the day had claimed that the inquiry by the Central Bureau of Investigation had reached its conclusion and the agency was likely to wrap it up soon, filing its report in a court in Bihar. Sushant Singh Rajput's death on June 14 this year, which shocked thousands of his fans and inspired conspiracy theories and social media campaigns, was initially investigated as a suicide. The investigations took on several twists and turns after agencies like the CBI, Enforcement Directorate and the Narcotics Control Bureau stepped in with a widely publicized probe into drug use in Bollywood. Last week, his girlfriend and actor Riya Chakraborty, the subject of lurid conspiracies and trolling regarding her alleged role in Mr. Rajput's death, walked out on bail after over a month in jail for charges of helping Sushant Singh buy drugs. News Desk.